The Key Center serves adults with developmental disabilities attributed to mental retardation with secondary disabilities including autism, cerebral palsy, epilepsy, behavioral, and neurological impairments.